This is Jill Maurer with your Jewelry Minute, and today I'm answering the question, what do we mean by east-west or north-south when it comes to jewelry? And east-west or north-south refers to the orientation of the piece. It can refer to the orientation of a stone or of the decorative element. So to give you an idea, this pendant is running north-south. If I had put it in this necklace like this, it would be running east-west. And a ring that goes along your finger is said to be running north-south. If it goes across your finger, it is said to be running east-west. Now, why do we care about this? It can make a big difference in the look of jewelry. So when I'm designing jewelry, I think about it all the time. For example, a big stone. Some people will say to me, oh, I can't wear a stone that big. And they're thinking about it going along their finger. But a big stone going this way can sometimes look bigger and the ring looks bigger. Whereas if you turn it this way, it doesn't feel as big. Somebody with a smaller hand or a smaller finger or just wants sort of not as much of a statement can still wear the big stone that they love. And sometimes I have the orientation of the stone in mind when I design the piece, and sometimes I don't. I just let it ring true. You know, I just let it be what it is. Also, if you're looking at stones that are running one way, but you really want a piece running the other, you can line stones together to give an overall east-west feel, even though you have northwest stones. There's another example that I can think of in recent history in jewelry that created a little twist on jewelry. So if you think about a cross, now a Maltese cross is more squarish and you don't really think of it as north, south, or east, west. But a typical Christian cross you think of as being north, south. And more recently, there's been a trend to sort of have them be on the side in the chain. And that is a very good example of creating interest and sort of a new look just by changing the orientation of a decorative piece. So if you have an old stone that you're looking at, maybe if you inherited something or if you have a piece of jewelry that you don't care for and you're trying to figure out if you could remake it or how to use it again, consider turning that stone and see what it does for you. See what you think about just turning it 90 degrees and if that gives you some ideas and if it makes a difference in how the stone looks on you and how you feel about it. This has been your Jewelry Minute. If you have a jewelry question for me, just ask me in the comments section below. Until next time.